99% of all the truly horrifying shit going on in this world was initiated, established, perpetrated, and enabled or continued by men. There are five deadly male subcultures, and they all overlap. The police and military culture, the outdoors and gun culture, the car and machinery culture, the sports and competition culture, and the drug and alcohol culture. They measure themselves by the size of their guns, the size of their cars, the size of their dicks, and the size of their wallets. All contests that no man can win consistently.
Those words, they are a luxury. Something of a day's gone by. I am a survivor in a zombie apocalypse, and I'm telling you, it ain't pretty. In the early days, we tried to survive. Someone told us that if you wait at this bus stop, there will be salvation. The bus never came. All we got was hungry and desperate. I shot a man, called out, just to get a can of beans. The shot I took ruined the can of beans. There was nothing I gained from that. I recreate that every day. You do crazy stuff in a desperate survival situation. But when you kill a guy, it becomes easier to try it again, to take his, make it mine. In a world like this, you can get yourself killed in a many way. Being stupid is one. I was actually trying to help this guy. All I wanted to do was to bandage him. But he tried to take hits at me. He tried to kill me. He bled out before I had the time to help him.
And my friends, they died one by one.
That guy there, he's killing my friend.
Son of a bitch! Get out of there! Fucker! Son of a fucking bitch! Killed my friend! You asshole! I'll get you! I'll get you! Son of a bitch!
All I had in my mind was to take vengeance. To avenge my friend. Motherfucker. Killing my friend with an axe. As you can imagine that I've had quite a lot of thinking to do lately. There are some true monsters in this world. These fucking animals living here. Like this one guy.
Oh, this is rabbit, dude.
Wait, hey, that was actually a on my memory. Was actually a really nice young fella. That guy was really nice. And that day was sunny, and my friend, they still live in my memories. And the strangers that I met, they...
It's okay. You can come with me. It's okay.
Hatred has blinded me. There is humanity, but every one of us have to fight and find it from ourselves in our memories. You have to fight against the horrors of your mind. Horrors that, if you give them a space, they'll eat you, they'll take you, they'll consume you.
You son of a bitches, you fuckers! Fucking ass! Oh my...
Man can be what he wants to be. Like these guys, I didn't know them. But I gave them food and something to drink. I gave quite a lot of it because I wanted to believe that they are nice and they didn't kill me or anything. So they were nice. Not everyone is.
Kiitos.
Yeah, that thank you settles it. Gonna change my ways. Can do what I want. Don't have to live in the hatred of my memories. I'm gonna go on an adventure and... Oh, what's that?